Come on.
After playing outside her Willoughby home, Megan Rowan noticed a bite on her arm.
Initially, it looked like a spider bite.
The reaction a few days later caught the 7-year-old's parents off guard. These pictures show the bullseye-like ring that formed.
It was really itchy.
The rash, a telltale sign of a tick bite. A doctor diagnosed Megan with Lyme disease.
Just playing in rural backyard, didn't think that we'd see her getting bit by a tick.
She's not alone. Local health experts say black-legged ticks that can transmit Lyme disease are on the rise. They're typically found in woods and grassy areas.
This is getting to be a bigger and bigger problem in Northeast Ohio.
The Lake County General Health District has tracked 7 cases of Lyme disease so far this year. That's up from 2 cases in each of the last 2 years. And those are only reported cases.
But when we did take her to get treated, they said this is like the 4th one that day.
Besides that circular rash, other symptoms of Lyme disease are flu-like, including fever and joint pain.
There's nothing you can do about the ticks. You really can't get rid of them. You just have to be aware that they're there.
To avoid picking up a tick, experts suggest covering up, wearing pants and long sleeves outdoors, then checking your clothing and your skin once you get back inside. And don't forget to use that repellent containing DEET.
They're very, very small, about the size of the head of a pin or sesame seed, so they're hard to see.
Removing the tick quickly can prevent infection. Megan is now taking a 2-week course of antibiotics, and she's taking extra care outside.
I'm gonna get sprayed by bug bite spray